Negative mitzvah 245 is the prohibition against gezeila, which is a reference to robbery. Unlike gneva, which we discussed in the past, stealing or thievery, which is where a person goes in secret, breaks into another person's house and takes his property, gezeila is a reference to robbery in broad daylight. You go over to a guy and you just take away his things. This is another separate prohibition in the Torah. And unlike gneva, where the restitution made is usually in the form of double or multiple times of payment, when it comes to gezeila, one never has to pay back more than the principal that he robbed. And we'll see about this in the coming days when we discuss the mitzvah of returning robbed objects.